So once the machine is set up and it's not being used, or once you're done with the practice session, make sure to leave the machine in this position. This is the safest way to rest the machine safely all by itself. Make sure do not lock the arm on position and then let it free. If the machine is not in use, then the safest way to let the machine stand by itself is letting the arm and the foot pedal unlock and in this position.